Bhagavad Gita, where we find that the level of philosophical flights all of a sudden reach a height, and a height where we get answers to very enigmatic questions. We have always been plagued with a question as to why I do what I do. Why? I'm a bad man, I'm a good man, I'm a mediocre man, I'm an intelligent man, I'm a fool, I'm a desperate person, I'm an excited person. All understood. Why? What is the reason behind it? And if I am so, shall I be condemned to be so forever? Two questions are there. So if we all take an analogy of we all as seekers trying to reach the Kutastha, the top of the mountain, and the searchlight that is thrown from the top of the mountain is the light of Bhagavad Gita. The light sometimes falls on the jungles, the shvapada or the animals, so that we can be safe from them. So each mantra gives us the directions to reach to the top. And while telling these mantras, all of a sudden the flashlight comes on a land or a path which suddenly we get a feeling that yes, this is what can make me reach to the top. It is a revelation. And the moment that kind of a revealing mantra comes, meaning a deep question answered, we suddenly feel that Gita has exalted itself in philosophical stance to a completely different level. These two mantras are basically targeting a question which is a philosophical dilemma of its own type. It's a unique dilemma. It is a dilemma for a philosophy that believes in karma, and Hinduism does believe in karma. Karma Vipaka Siddhanta is one of the greatest gifts of Hindu religion to the world itself, where many religions have tried their level best to find out the best possible via media to reach God. One of the basic dictum that Hinduism has propounded is the theory of Karma Vipaka. And with the theory of Karma Vipaka, the questions galore. So when Duryodhana says, Janami Dharmam Nachame Pravrutti, it's not that I'm not aware of it. I'm intelligent enough, I'm leading a kingdom, I'm good in warfare, I'm good in all my secular arts. Somehow, I don't know why, but I feel not doing what is proscribed or prescribed. Janata to hu savabata to juhu, par tabiyat idhar nahi aati. I know the rewards of religion, par tabiyat idhar nahi aati. What is stopping it? Today, if everybody is asked, would you like to have Brahmagnan, who would say no? The whole jhanjat will be over, no Fridays, nothing, because in overnight you are going to get it. Everybody would say yes. But the question is that why it is not coming? I do feel like nobody says that, no, I don't want to read Gita. I want to read Gita, but nahi hota hai. I want to know Upanishadas, what is exactly written there? Why Gurudeva is taking it on the head and dancing everywhere, that what a joy it is. I don't get that joy. So the question mark here is why I am not getting what I intend to get, or what I am getting, why I am getting that. Both the questions are answered here. Cryptic are the mantras, and for some reason, cryptic are the commentaries by Gurudeva also. If the mantra requires 1000 times mananam, the commentary requires 10,000 times mananam. Because here, the logic or tarka alone is not going to help. The whole thing starts with the mantra. The mantra itself starts with the word which says that the Sreyan Swadharmo Vigunaha. Now there is a word called api there, which is supposed to be taken, as Shankaracharya says, it is called as Drushtva. Drushtva means Adhyabhruta. So that means the real mantra would be Sreyan Swadharmo Vigunaha api, even though that word is Adhyabhruta there. Now, Shreyan Swadharma, first two words are very clear. What is Prashastha? Shreyan is Prashastha, as what Shankaracharya has defined it. Prashastha means something, Prashasti Patra, something that is eulogized, something that is highly placed, is Swadharma. So it goes without saying that I am endowed with Swadharma. The problem, our problem is whether Swadharma is great or not, that is not the problem. What is my Swadharma? I don't know. Then comes the question whether it is great or not great. My Swadharma I need to understand, and there is also a word used, Swabhava, that I need to understand. Swamiji, in a sweeping remark, he said that this is nature and that is station of life. And we also read and went forward. When he wrote, he knew it what he has written. We read, we didn't read it properly, we went forward. Because what is station of life? And what is nature? What is a Swabhava and what is Swadharma? To know Swadharma, one must know what is Dharma. The moment we say Dharma, religion, because that's the only stupid word that is there in the English language, which is nowhere, it is not even miles closer to what Dharma concept of Bhagavad Gita is. So to understand Dharma, then the commentaries or at least the interpretation of Dharma done by most of the sages should be kept in mind. Amongst the umpteen discussions and definitions made on Dharma, three of the definitions or the work which are considered to be standard is Jaimini, Kanada and Vyasamaharshi. Now Kanada is Vaisheshika Darshana. Kanada says Yato Abhyudaya Nishreya Siddhi Sahadharma. What is Dharma? Dharma is something by which or because of which I am able to have prosperity, secular and adhyatmic, both, and I am able to attain what is nishreyasa, that is Brahma Prapti. That is his definition of Dharma. Jaimini Maharaj says in his Purva Mimamsa and Tantra Vartik also, if you go into the detail, a lot of detail has been given on Dharma. The gist of the definition of Jaimini is Chodana Lakshano Arthaha Dharmaha. That which does a chodana. What is chodana? That which colors my thinking. That which shines in my thinking. That which elevates my thinking. And all that elevation of the thinking or the act is basically to attain Brahma. Which the Jaimini, being Purva Mimamsa, believes that it happens through karma. While same thing, Advaiti believes doesn't happen through karma but happens through jnana. These are final subtle differences. And when it comes to the Vyasa Maharshi's definition, dharana dharayati iti dharma. Basis on which you think, it is the scaffold. Our scaffold of our thinking is dharma. Nahi, jhoot nahi bolna chahiye. From where this ethical dialogue is coming? All morality and ethics is clinging to a support called dharma. Dharmam chara, satyam vada. That is what the reason being, that is the only way in the myriad complexities of this world, with the help of a stick called dharma, you can slowly get out of this world. And once you get out of this world, Lord says, oh Partha, you are still carrying the burden with you. Throw that stick away. Sarva dharman parityajya. You are not in jungle anymore. Why are you carrying a gun? Animals are no more here. But before you reach that stage, dharma is required. 17 adhyaya and 65 mantras up to 18th adhyaya, Bhagavan says dharma, 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 dharma. And suddenly on 66, sarva dharman parityajya. Parityajya or hold, what do I do? No, hold when needed, leave when needed. When it comes to that, then comes the question, if this is the dharma definition, then what is my swadharma? Whatever is holding me, my thinking is tainted. Because dharma is ajnana pravrutta. Its origin lies in ajnana. So dharma may be of utility, and that is why if you look at the video that Swamiji is giving, equally cryptic. Swamiji has used 6 times the word think. very rarely uses so many times the word think. If you look at the video, he is always saying that somebody getting up from his house, going to the Himalayas, sitting under the tree, doing the meditation and achieving. Is it not an illusion? Think. So entire dharma up to that level turns out to be an illusion in a different world. Till you reach that world, being in this world, dharma shall be there, should be upheld. Once it is to be upheld, then I must know what is my dharma. Is a dharma a standard parameter? That is why Swami just given that beautiful English commentary where he said, you cannot have absolute unified geometric design. What it means is, Aurobindo has given a further commentary on this. It also gives me, it gives me feeling that Swami has already undergone lots of readings of Aurobindo also. Because this is very, very similar to what Aurobindo has said. Aurobindo says, when the Lord intended to express itself through this world, by virtue of its creation through Maya, the permutation combinations resulted into vaividhya, variety of varieties. And this variety shall remain because he has given two blessings to us. You shall get what you desire. It's a great blessing. You shall get what you desire. If you desire something bad, I cannot help it. Because my rule is very simple. Bad or good you desire, you will get. More you desire, definitely you will get. So Ichha, when it's turned into Vasana, bearing of fruit is almost compulsory. But sir, this vasana is of having Bhagwan Tumhara Darshan Chahiye. No, no, that is also vasana. It shall fructify. Samartha Ramdas said, I wanted to see Bhagwan Rama in his original form. I shall be done. No, sir, now I don't. No, no, no. You have desired. Result I shall give. Good or bad. You wanted it. You wanted a chain, golden or iron. That is up to you. Because there is a Ichha, Ichha gets converted into Vasana, Vasana shall, Vasane Sange Janma Ghene Lage. Tukaram Maharaj says, the whole birth is because of Vasana. So if that is the case, then comes the question, it goes without, why I am here? Because of my Vasana. Otherwise I shouldn't have been in this body. Once I know I am in this body, I must find out, it is called palpation. A doctor palpates from the outside, how much liver is enlarged. Similarly, you must palpate what is the vasana predominant in me. We are four brothers in the family. All four are not same. Why? Vasanas are different. Then based on that vasanas, one brother says that another Upanishad I want to study. The second brother says that civil service isne chhod diya, bewakoof aadmi hai. Vasana. Nobody is to be despised. You are ordained by your vasanas. Daru pita nahi hai. He is prompted, pushed. The pressure of vasana. Gurudeva's word is pressure of vasana. It's a pent up feeling waiting to explode. Once I know my vasana, what happens is I come to know that ye itna nahi hai supik. Ye itna yahan pe kuch khas diya nahi hai upar wale ne. Diya nahi matlab meri vasanaon ne. तामसिकता की वजह से ये शार्प नहीं है तो जितना है उतना पढ़ लो. नहीं, बट आई वॉन्ट टू बिकम वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्सपोनेंट्स ऑफ उपनिषद. सॉरी सर, यू कैनॉट. यू विल अननेसेसरीली डिस्ट्रॉय योरसेल्फ. सो व्हाट इट मीन्स इज आई हैव आइडेंटिफाइड माय स्ट्रेंथ. दिस इज प्रिसाइजली व्हाट इज कॉल्ड स्वॉट एनालिसिस ऑफ अध्यात्म. And how stupid we are. When we are running an organization, we say, sorry, you are not fitted for salesman. You know, you are very introvert. A salesman has to be extrovert. What are you trying to say? You are trying to identify his vasanas and making it suitable, commensurate with the job you intend to do. Imagine an accountant is placed on a salesman's door. And a salesman goes into accounts. Number dekhi bhag jayega. There are some people who are so comfortable with the numbers. There are some people, you say, maths, lovely. They just like mathematics. Higher mathematics, better for them. Why? From where did it come? Preet purani karanere chug chug kankar khaye. House ko moti khana chahiye, patthar kha rahe ho kyun? Preet purani karanere. It's been done over a period of time. Once that is done, God says, doesn't matter. हो गया ना, गतम न सोच्छम, इट्स ऑलरेडी डन, न सोच्यति न कांक्षति, साइन ऑफ अ वाइज मैन. इंट्रोस्पेक्शन लीड्स टू, दैट इज व्हाट भगवद गीता इज सेइंग. बी वेयर यू आर, जैसी स्थिति आहे तैसा परी रहे, कौतुक तूप आहे संचिताचे, डोंट डू एनीथिंग. आई एम लाइक दिस, आई एम लाइक नाउ, व्हाट बेस्ट कैन आई डू इन दिस, एंड दैट इज पॉसिबल. पहली बात यह है, सुबह उठने का मन नहीं करता. व्हाई? आई ब्रॉट समथिंग फ्रॉम द पास्ट, 100 births, मोर देन 100 births, 9 o'clock had been my standard. Being Suryavamshi, I never got up before that. Then comes the question, what can I do now? At least in this birth, new samskaras. So this shall remain, I will definitely have to struggle. It won't be easy. I was myself surprised when I was, when I started reading, and not to basically publicize or anything. It's an experience by itself. Started reading Kabir. I did not realize that I did not read much of a Kabir, but it started coming. The Dohas came and they just came. There was not much of a work done for it. So it indicated one thing, that some time back, कहीं ना कहीं ये पढ़ा है. It just clicked. The reason why it clicked was because perhaps, similarly, the bad habits that I have imbibed, वो गैंग पूरी बैठी थी, ग्लासेस निकले थे. दैट इज हाउ आई फील. देर आर सम पीपल हू जस्ट फील नॉन वेजिटेरियन, हिंसा, वेल सम पीपल दे विल टेक देयर सिगरेट बट एंड दे विल ट्राई टू यू नो टच इट टू द कॉकरोच और समथिंग. व्हाट इज दैट? व्हाई? एंड इट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी, बट ही विल डू इट. Sometimes you come across a small child, some people say, hello, how are you? How are you, baby? Some of them will say, the little. Why? Prita Purani Karanere, Vasana. And that is why what the Gita Mata is saying is, it's not saying that you do a bad thing because what can I do? My Vasanas are telling me to go to the prostitute. No, that is not the meaning here. Gurudeva has given in his commentary. What it means is a certain set of skills that you are born with. Try to make the best from that set of skills so that any defect carried so far will not be carried in future. कहीं ना कहीं ये धारा कहीं ना कहीं खत्म होनी चाहिए. Every birth I am doing the same thing, and not only doing, नीचे नीचे वासना क्षय के बजाय वासना समुच्चय है साथी. That is the reason why त्याग comes into the picture. मोक्ष संन्यास योग है. मोक्ष संन्यास योग का मतलब क्या है? छोड़ना है. पहला भी जो भी आया है उसको क्षय करना है. और क्षय कैसे कर सकते हैं? जितना पॉसिबल हो, डोंट टेक न्यू, एग्जॉस्ट द ओल्ड. एंड दैट इज व्हाई व्हेन दिस हैपेंस, पर धर्मात् सु अनुष्ठितात्, स्वभाव नियतम कर्म, स्वभाव नियतम, वेरी क्लियरली गीता माता से, स्वभाव नियतम. It's not a matter of choice. Niyat means according to the rule. Arjuna, whatever you may say, Karnyavamshancha Bhashya se, all right, I know, tari buddhi bahut jyada hai. Bahut hushar aadmi ho tum. Niyatam, wo dhanushya wo baan. Utha usko. Yuddhaswa. Why? That is swabhava niyatam karma. Tomorrow, if I decide, a brahmana decides to do business, the skill set required is not there. Hey, working capital management, he doesn't know. This is our secular dialogue. The true dialogue is swabhava niyatam karma nahi hai na teje. And this is what precisely everyone in India and the world are doing. That is where chaturvarna system is getting abrogated very fast. There are villages after villages, there is no Brahmin there. And again, Brahmin not by birth. The chaste Brahmin is sitting there. Unless somebody to guide the society is there, at least this flickering flame that is kept alive is because of Gurudeva. So the whole purpose here is find out which varna, which station you are. No, but I want to change my station. No, there is a possibility of a change, but not this way. Swabhav se aao. Isko change. Swabhav se swadharma. Both both are interdependent. As you keep on increasing, your sattvikta station will change. It cannot change overnight. Purana jitna bhi gandagi hai, as Ishwarji rightly said, that cow dung, that has to be. You want to meet whom? God, right? Tan ki chunariya dhumil meri ho gai, sai ko kaise bhi sai bhi. With dirty cloth you cannot go to the God. And that is where, when Swamiji starts describing this, he very clearly says that exhausting the existing vasanas is the only purpose of swadharma. Keep doing what you do. And then please ensure that none of these vasanas are repeated. Icha resulting into vasana, vasana resulting into punarjanma, punarjanma resulting into samsarati samsaraha. It is a consequence, and that is being repeated with extreme efficiency by most of us. Gita Mata says, please don't do that. And that is why the individual has no chance of imprinting any new impressions on his mind, the impressions which in their maturity might force him to strive, seek, achieve, indulge. Ladke, bacche, sab log padhai karke first aana hai. Phir doctor banna hai. फिर साइंटिस्ट बनना है, फिर यूनिक बनना है, नोबेल प्राइज लेना है. व्हाट इज दिस स्ट्राइविंग? व्हाट इज द फोर्स स्ट्राइविंग? देयर आर सम पीपल हु आर क्लेप्टोमैनिया, चोरी करनी है, एक दिन नहीं जाना चाहिए बिना चोरी का, ऐसे भी लोग हैं. सो द फ्रॉम द फोर्स दैट इज प्रॉम्प्टिंग देम टू डू इज ऑफ द वासनास. एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस, व्हाट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ नोइंग दिस श्लोका और मंत्रा इन अ प्रॉपर पर्सपेक्टिव. इफ आई एम नॉट मेंट फॉर दैट, अब मेरी एक धारणा है, लेट अस टेक नाउ दिस सेम वासना ऑफ अ प्योर वासनास ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप. सम पीपल आर देयर हु सेज, भगवान कुछ समझ में कुछ भी नहीं आता है, बस एक चीज जानता हूं, शरणागति टूको, वो हमारा वो भी है, सब करे वो. देयर आर सो मेनी पीपल वर इलिटरेट. शबरी को कुछ नहीं आता था, शी वॉज लिटरेट ऑफ लिटरेट्स. द रीजन वॉज खुद भगवान रामचंद्र ने नवविधा भक्ति किसको बताया? शबरी को बताया. शबरी kept listening to it. After that, you know what स्वामी रामचंद्र said? रामचंद्र प्रभु said, शबरी, all these nine are in you. To that also she said, I don't know. All I know is भगवान रामचंद्र. हनुमान जी का क्या था? ओ वेद ओ ये. बोले एक मानो में मुझे, मेरा एक वेद राम, भक्ति मेरा एक भक्ति राम, कर्मयुग मेरा एक कर्म राम. द वे वासनाज एग्जॉशन व्हेन इट हैपेंस ऑन द हायर साइड ऑल्सो वासनाज गिव यू अ डिफरेंट टेम्परामेंट. कुछ लोग होते हैं, द गुरु ऑफ रामकृष्ण परमहंस तोतापुरी, व्हेन ही केम देयर ही वाज अद्वैती पार एक्सलेंस. ही इज टू टेल रामकृष्ण, वो तुम्हारा रोटी बनाना हो गया क्या? व्हाई ही इज टू से प्रे टू देवी. And he said nothing. No, Devi, 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 all Saguna Puja is to be useless. Why? His temperament was like that. When he gave Nirvakalpa Samadhi to Ramakrishna, Ramakrishna said, no, no, this is fine, this Samadhi is okay, but I am happy with my mother, Holy Mother. Maa hai meri, maa ke saath main bachcha hoon. Kyun? Bhakti ka pind tha. Bhakt Prahlad, bhakt tha. ज्ञानी शंकराचार्य, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू शंकराचार्य, ही हैज डन लॉट्स ऑफ स्तोत्रस, बट द होल लाइफ इज गॉन ऑन ओनली ज्ञान प्रवृत्ति. तपोवन महाराज पूर्ण ज्ञान प्रवृत्ति. शिवानंद महाराज यू विल सी सिंगिंग भजन्स, इंग्लिश भजन्स, वॉट एवर. प्रवृत्ति डिपेंड्स ऑन द वासनाज, इवन इन द सात्विक वासनाज देयर इज अ डिफरेंस. सो इट इज इंपरेटिव फॉर अस टू फाइंड आउट. कुछ लोग होते हैं उनको मंदिर जाना अच्छा ही नहीं लगता, but they are studying Upanishads regularly. They do believe in God. It's not that they are atheist, but you, the temperament has come, swabhava has come from them. And once that happens, then Swamiji further says that three examples, and this is called drushtanta. In fact, Swamiji is referring to what is called as Vishakrumi Nyaya. It is in Shastra. Vishakrumi Nyaya is there. Shankaracharya has referred to that in the commentary. Now, when Swamiji actually went a step further, there only Vishakrumi Nyaya is there. Swamiji gave three examples. think about the three examples, why three are given. One, which way each of them are different. एक अंदर लेके बैठा है, मतलब पैदा हुआ उसके साथ सर्पेंट विद द पॉइजन. एक को बाहर से आया है मॉस्किटो, एक में है नहीं लेकिन गिर गया है. थ्री सिचुएशन स्वामी जी हैज गिवन थ्रू द दृष्टांत. इन ऑल द थ्री द वन हु इज पजेसिंग इट इज नॉट कॉन्टेमिनेटेड बाय इट. दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ स्वामी जी. स्वामी जी हैज गिवन दिस दृष्टांत एंड देन ही सेज विद दिस दृष्टांत दैट do not do harakiri. Word used by Swamiji. Harakiri is there were kamikaze pilots who were there in Second World War. They used to take a flight from Japan with the intention that I shall not come back, but I'll definitely destroy the enemy. The question of destruction of enemy is very important, but you yourself are gone. So that was called as harakiri. This is what we do. Moment we try to adopt to paradharma, will definitely be doing harakiri. What it means is Gita Mata and the commentary of Swamiji says any attempt to do anything that you should not be doing shall definitely nullify you, destroy you. Please don't do it. So Shreyan Sodharme Vigunaha. Ab Vigunaha ke baare mein when it Swamiji says, he says that everyone has a precise place in the scheme of things. And then he has elaborately given Duryodhan nahi hota, prakash nahi, andhera nahi, to prakash ka mahatva kya hai? Sun is there simply because darkness gets dispelled. If darkness by its status is not available, there is no need for the sun. Satvikta hai because rajas and tamas is there. If all the three are not there, then Bhagavad Gita is also not there, not required also. Presence of everything in this world and who knows the design. Vichar Sagar Ras has given a commentary that minimum 9 different forces are required for anything to happen, of which Karana, that is the person, is one. 8 other things are there. It's called Ishwar Icha, Ishwar Prayatna, Drushta, Drushta, Dharma, Dharma. There are so many of them. And yet we say that I. The question here is, what it says is, आप कर्म को ठीक करने के पीछे लगे हो. द गोल्डन रूल इज ये ऐसा ही रहेगा. विद्वान लोग क्या बोलते हैं, यू गेट आउट ऑफ द ड्रामा शैल कंटिन्यू. देर इज नथिंग थिंग कॉल्ड प्योर ड्रामा. ओनली सुख नो, ओनली दुख नो, ओनली पुण्य नो. एंड द एग्जाम्पल गिवन बाय स्वामी विवेकानंद इज ही सेड आई एम स्पीकिंग टू यू एंड आई एम किलिंग हंड्रेड्स ऑफ जर्म्स इन माय माउथ without knowing. So killing, non-killing, etc., don't get into that. I shall do only those acts that will become so perfect. No. Forget the act. Take your involvement into it. Santa Gora Kumbhar. He was doing Harinama. While doing Harinama, his own child came. And he was actually pounding the mud. The child came, he pounded the child also and died. What is the karma? What a bad karma. He killed his own child. But who did it? Nobody knows who did it because he was Hari Bhakta Parayan. Different part that the God came and he became alive later on again. That is a different story. The moral of the story is act shall continue, they shall continue the way they are. They are neither good nor bad. If I am not there, kya farak padta hai? How is the drama? I don't know because I am not into it. And this feeling even for sattvic karya. That is why when Swamiji did so many yajnayagas, he said, what yajnayaga? It happened. Ye karma hai. Ho gaya. Log aaye the, maine bataya. Ye abhi bhi padh rahe hai log. Ye karma ka bhaag hai. Kar rahe. Kar rahe. I was not into it. So this is the progression as we call it. And that is why Swamiji says that in the next mantra where you get sahaja karma kaunte. सहज मीन्स इट्स बाउंड टू बी विद यू. आपके हाथ में कुछ है ही नहीं. सहज मोमेंट दिस मशीन इज क्रिएटेड, द इंजन हैज ऑलरेडी बीन पुट देयर. अब ये मेरे पास ये इंजन, दिस इज योर इंजन, यू आर बोर्न विद दैट. सो देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड उपस्थिति एंड समथिंग कॉल्ड परिस्थिति. यू आर उपस्थित इज क्लोज टू यू, इट इज प्रेजेंट इन यू. परिस्थिति वॉट इज प्रेजेंट अराउंड मी. So Swamiji or Gita Mata says focus on upasthita ignore paristhiti. The paristhiti will try to entice you. That is what is in your hand. Say no to that. Paristhiti will try to take you up. Whether to go or not is in your hand. Upasthiti. Paida hoti baap mar gaya. Chote bhai ne mere ko thag liya. It is as per your upasthiti. So it doesn't make difference the reason. And how do you tackle with then with such vasanas? These vasanas, you say, these are vasanas to whom? To the linga sharira. If linga sharira is not me, sthula sharira is not me, sukshma sharira is not me, then whatever has come ordained, why Balakrishna Menon? Why not Namudripal? Ordained. Doesn't make difference. So Nambudirbhad could not do anything, Menon became Chinmayananda. So it has nothing to do with why. That is why what Karna said. Suta Putra, that I don't know. I may be, I don't know. But what I shall do is in my hand. This is where that the hope, ray of hope as we call it, comes in. But only thing is, provided we understand it. So sahaja karma kaunteya sadosham api natyajet sarvarambha hi doshena. Dosha kaha hai? Arambha me hi doshe. Karma ka ka bolo doshi yukti hai. Ab humko lagta hai ki abhi dekho na, there was an old lady who was standing there. I took her from this side to this side. Isme dosh kya hai? कर्म के दोष जब ढूंढने लगते हैं तब वो जिस जगह पे काम करते हैं, those areas are not known to me. The fact that I felt I helped her to go from here to there, immediately I forgot that it was destined that she was supposed to get a help from me, so I was present there. अब मेरी धारणा क्या होगी, मैंने उसको मदद कर दी. देखिए कर्म में सदोषता आ गई, क्योंकि मैं उसको द्वैत आ गया, कर्म का दोष आ गया. कर्म में द्वैत का ही दोष है, करने वाला एक है, होने वाली चीज अलग है. मोमेंट यू थिंक ऑफ इट, इट्स दोष है. सदोष कर्म, ईश्वर कर्म इज नॉट सदोष. वाय? कर्तृत्व भाव है ही नहीं. ईश्वर सहज, वेन इट कम्स टू सहज, बाय बर्थ एंड देन सर्वारंभ. The word sarvarambha is, the rambha word is also a beautiful word in Sanskrit. We all know rambha. Moment we say rambha, we know rambha, we know Urvashi rambha. Rambha means dand, kathi. Then what is the relation between rambha and rambha? Rambha is a stick that an old man relies upon. The way an old man relies upon a stick, a Vishayi person relies on a lady which is so beautiful, as if she is the stick of the life, so rambha. And when that stick, whenever any karma starts, the karma has to start on the basis of some support. That is why that which starts on the basis of a support other than Ishvara is called sarvarambha. That's why Ishvara's karma is not aram sarvarambha. It is manushya karma which is sarvarambha, because it takes the help of that stick called rambha, and then arambhati, from the beginning what shelters upon a stick is called sarvarambha. Sarvarambha hi doshena, that means karma ka ka dosh se hi aata hai. A problem ye hai, Swami Vivekananda, beautiful, when he was giving his speech on karma, he said, if this is the case, then what do I do? Kuch bhi karne jata hu, aap bolte ho sadosh hai. तो फिर मैं बैठ जाता, आप बोलते बैठ नहीं सकते, कर्म यू हैव टू डू. तो व्हाट डू आई डू देन? इफ आई डू यू सेड इट्स सदोष, इफ आई डोंट डू यू सेड यू हैव टू डू. ये तो बड़ा डायलेमा हो गया. एंड दैट इज वेयर गीता माता सेज, नो नो नो, डू नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम, टेक आउट द डोरशिप फ्रॉम इट. द की लाइज देयर. After even there are mantras which even say that if you take out the doorship, you can kill anybody, and that is why precisely Arjuna was told, ye sab ke sab maar do, kuch bhi kar do, you have no rule if the doorship is not there. Why? Then it will be Ishvara's rule, and Ishvara does everything for divine play, so it doesn't make any difference. And that is why, while giving commentary on this, Swamiji has given this two things into it. One is, he says, impulses brought forth by the pressure of mental temperaments within व्हाट इज इम्पल्सेस, नहीं जाने का मन कर रहा है, लेने दो उपनिषद, अब देख लेते हैं अगले, अभी आना था 2-3 years then I'm going to retire, then all उपनिषद एक वन टाइम, दिस इज दैट फर्स्ट थिंग. प्रेशर ऑफ एनवायरमेंट्स दैट टिकल्स न्यू टेम्पटेशन, तब तो कोई शाना आ जाता है, अपने दोस्त भी ऐसे ही होते हैं, क्या रखा है उपनिषद में, पहला शो है एंड वॉट एन एक्टिंग इट इज ब्यूटिफुल, लेट्स गो देयर. सो दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट. नाउ अवॉइडिंग दैट दोस्त एंड रिकॉग्नाइजिंग द फर्स्ट इज द गेम. मेरी वासना ऐसी है कि मेरा पढ़ने का मन नहीं है, एक बार मैंने अगर समझ लिया तो मैं उसके ऊपर प्रयत्न कर सकता हूं. एट द सेम टाइम भैया पहले से ही बैंकरप्ट हूं और बाहर से कोई दिवाला निकालने वाला आदमी नहीं आवे, सो देन व्हाट यू डू, असंग त्यक्ते ना, संग नहीं चाहिए कम से कम. फर्स्ट थिंग इज बैड, वॉट एवर इज नॉट कंड्यूसिव टू आध्यात्मिक प्रगति उसका सबका संग छोड़ना चाहिए. राइट फ्रॉम द इडियट बॉक्स, विराट कोहली की सेंचुरी पे हमारा हैप्पीनेस डिपेंड करता है, व्हाट कैन बी मोर रिडिकुलस देन दैट. और अगर देखना भी है तो देख के जिस मोमेंट इट इज ओवर उसके बाद क्या है, खास करके 92 पे देखा आपने, कभी ऐसे बोला कि 42 नंबर का मंत्र देखा आपने, नोबडी डिस्कसेस दैट, व्हाई, वासना. While Gurudev and Tapovan Maharaj, what they must be discussing? Did they discuss that time ki, I think the freedom struggle, he was a freedom fighter. Did he ever in his lifetime, I am challenging, lifetime, did he ever discuss anything about freedom struggle and what his role into it? All gone. Why? Now only baate hogi Sri Krishna ki. Kaam hoga Sri Krishna ka. Saas chalegi Sri Krishna ke upar. Baate hogi Sri Krishna ke upar. और ये दुनिया भी छोड़ के जाएंगे श्री कृष्ण के नाम के साथ. तभी तो व्हेन द लास्ट ब्रेथ वाज देयर व्हाट वुड बी देयर इन द माइंड, बिकॉज गीता सेज व्हाट इज देयर इन द माइंड एट द लास्ट मोमेंट, व्हाट बी देयर इन द माइंड ऑफ गुरुदेव, दैट इल्यूमिनेटेड फिगर ऑफ श्री कृष्ण मस्ट बी स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट, एंड नॉट ओनली दैट इट इज इन हिज माइंड, इट इज ही हु मस्ट हैव कम सेइंग दैट चलो हो गया काम. इसको जिंदगी बोलते हैं, द नॉट द नॉट द काइंड ऑफ कुमी कीटक द वे वी आर लीडिंग. That is why two mantras, if taken into right perspective, has so much to say about ourselves. That is why Gita is not an advice. Gita is not a, just an advice, which is a piece of advice like an investment advice. Gita is inspiration to work. It inspires and it must inspire. If Bhagavad Gita is not inspiring, either the person is achetana, pathar, or he has not read Gita at all. Hari Om.